guys, back at the store. How are you tonight? Came up for evening snack. There is green grapes and purple grapes. Which ones do you prefer? They actually have black grapes. But guess what? I will not be buying any because, you see, they have seedless grapes. Can you believe it? Seedless grapes. There is no seed in any of these grapes. And why do you think that is? And you comment down below. Why would I buy grapes without seeds? That's not natural. Look at it. Whole store full of seedless grapes. Not one in here that has regular grapes. What are they doing to us? What are they doing to us, you guys? Look at that. The whole store full. Green, looking good. Purple, even black. All seedless. You think about that. Do you find anything wrong with that? Because I sure do.